We have 4 skimmers located around the pool. Make sure when you're taking the skimmer out to get the hair out that it's not damaged. If it's damaged, please let Karen know, because otherwise all the hair goes into our, it doesn't clean right. So just take the hair out of the skimmer and put it back in.
All 4.